The Chinese word 台灯 means table lamp. Tai, the character Tai means table or desk. Deng is the Chinese character we use to refer to any light, all kinds of lights. So Tai Deng is desk, is table lamp. Tai. The left part, this radical, is 火. When it becomes radical, the last stroke is written like a long dot. This is fire radical because 火 means fire. The right part is for pronunciation. Tai Deng, table lamp.